Spend a Day With Me Art Student Edition. Even before I get out of bed, I make all my social media posts for the day. I get ready at 9, then make my breakfast. This is a plant-based breakfast wrap. And I start my work while eating. Today I mostly work digital, starting with a new illustration of the queen dragonfly. She is my new creature, and she is the mother of dragonflies. At 12:30, I did some sticker tests, comparing different settings on the printer, and turns out matte photo paper is the best one, so I made a batch and also tested my acrylic finishing spray. And that thing is toxic, so I took that outside. This will give them extra protection from scratches and moisture. And by the time you're seeing this, they're already up in my shop. And while I was at printing, I used my last sketch to make some of these very cute thank you notes for my Etsy customers. 2:30 p.m., it was time to pack some Etsy orders, and I just had one for that day. A signed print of the Sunrise Dragon, and of course I included the freshly printed thank you notes and the sticker. But as I was finishing with the envelope, I realized I made a huge mistake. I had printed my Handle With Care stickers on the wrong side of the paper, so none of them were sticky and unfortunately had to be thrown away. So after making a new batch of those and making sure they're on the right side this time, I was finally able to make it to the post at 3 p.m. Once the envelope was on its way, we took a small break with Nikki and went to explore the backyard, because the weather was amazing. And I always eat later than I should, so here I am eating my lunch at 4:30, followed by my least favorite part of the day, working on the university essays. This one's for sculpture. And then having a snack before getting ready for evening history class. The weather was just amazing. It felt like a summer day in the middle of March. Almost late again, I spent my time in class working on some edits for the children's book, which is coming out so soon, stay tuned! And then sending those over to Aang for review. I can finally make my way back home at 9:30, and that concludes the day.